Today we're in the Astoria location of New York Martial Arts Academy. I'm Sifu James, and we're going to go over five ways to counter the roundhouse kick. So the first roundhouse kick that we're going to counter is a roundhouse kick that's coming to your lead leg. So Chuck is here, trying to score on my lead leg. So way number one, he comes after me, I do a slide step back. Very basic, jikendo footwork. Essentially, this is the target. I'm opening distance by shuffling my feet backwards. And the really important detail here is to make sure that this is the leg that moves first. Since this is the target, you don't want to step and then slide. You just want to slide right away. You always remove the target first is the principle. Number two is a similar motion, but we're going to stay in the fight a little bit more. We're not going to open up the distance. We're going to stay in that pocket. So he goes, I pull back, and then I'm coming back with my counter, right? So my right leg's moving, and then I'm going to come back with my hands, maybe finish with my own leg kick as the counter, right? So one more time, slow. He comes after me, bang, and I'm coming back with my hands and legs on that one. Next one, right, is a check. And we don't block as much as other martial arts, but you still have to know how to do it. When he fires that round kick, I put my knee towards him. And a check is supposed to be a destruction. So the top of your shin or your knee is supposed to hit his foot or his ankle. Going shin to shin hurts a lot, and it doesn't do the same kind of damage. So the trick there is when you do check, to turn your knee out a little bit more and make sure that the hard bone, my tib fib, my shin, is hitting his little bones in his foot. So when he fires, I try to aim it at the foot or the ankle. I aim it at the foot or the ankle. A few of those, you won't want to throw any more kicks, right? Now, best one is he goes to fire, and I just counter with the cross. I counter with the cross, I counter with the cross. So I'm intercepting his round motion, which is a roundhouse kick, with a straight left or a straight right. Jikendo means way of the intercepting fist, and that's a classic interception that you'll see. Next one. So he's coming after my body on the hook kick now. So he's gonna fire, catch, I have it at the angle, pull, round kick, right? So he fires, catch, swing it through, bang, my own roundhouse kick as the counter to his head in that case, which is pretty cool. On that catch, a few details. Never, 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 never reach straight for it, because then that round kick can come up to your face and put you out. Look at my arm. Big wide arc, catch it, and when you do stand up, get the ankle into your armpit, you could push. In this case, we're swinging the heel through and returning with our own kick. So, bang, walking, look, just take your leg, swing it back, leg goes through, and I'm returning one more time slow, comes after me. So here, look, I'm gonna hold this thing tight, I'm choking the leg, through, bang, and that's my counter. So that's five ways to counter the roundhouse kick. Subscribe to the channel for more videos just like this.